Hello and welcome back everyone, and Wolf here with even more Star Wars The Old Republic, playing as Ciaphas Cain, here my Jedi Knight, and we are on our way to become a potential outsider mystic. We're on our way now to the Shrine of Healing, or at least an encampment before we reach the shrine, to learn about what it takes to become one of these Voss mystics. In addition, we met up with a Voss commando who was likewise seeking this Lord Fulminus. He had been tasked with protecting a mystic known as Valanday, who willingly left with Lord Fulminus and is leading him to the Shrine of Healing. So here we are at the Pilgrim's Retreat. Quite a few Republic walkers here in various states of destruction. Yeah, we have a small encampment here. Ooh. A lore object on the pilgrimage to the Shrine of Healing. I'll keep that in mind for later.
Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
We have a few potential mystics here, getting ready to go on their journey.
Suvarok, I'm interested in taking the path of pilgrimage.
Outsiders are not Voss. They do not follow the path. Even the pilgrims cannot follow now. The danger is too great. The path is blocked. The Gormak kill any who enter.
Why would the Gormak attack here?
War. They strike where they do most harm. The path leads to the Shrine of Healing. Only those who believe may enter. Even mystics walk the path before their trials. The Gormak defile it.
I'd be more than willing to clear out the Gormak.
It is not enough to spill blood. The Gormak have tainted the path. A Voss must cleanse the shrine. The Gormak will attack. Will you guide a pilgrim?
Send the pilgrims with me. I'll keep them safe.
The Gormak are predators. Move quickly.
I see. So the Gormak are ambushing pilgrims on the way to the Shrine of Healing. And while escorting the pilgrims, Suvarak has asked us to aid in cleansing the path itself. Before we do that then, I think we have this exploration mission. Attention outsiders and potential allies, you have erred. We warn the Republic, do not bring your walkers into these lands. The Gormak covered them, we were ignored. Now your walkers are destroyed. The Gormak claimed their technology to make more machines. Many Voss will die. Outsiders erred, outsiders must make amends. Reclaim your walker parts and bring them to safety. Will you ignore us again? So they want us to collect some of the stolen parts from the Republic walkers. I think there is a larger staged bonus mission as part of this quest. The Gormak have set up a base of operations, including anti-air turrets that a player of the Empire must destroy. I'm wondering if we need to have a word with Tala Ray first. Let's see what she has to say, if nothing else.
I'm here. Ready to enter the Shrine of Healing and stop Lord Fulminus?
I cannot. The shrine is forbidden to me. Make the pilgrimage alone. The guardians will open the shrine.
If Fulminus seeks to destroy all life on Voss, what at the shrine would help him do that?
I do not know. Only those chosen may go to the shrine. Only the chosen can make the pilgrimage. The mystics have decreed it. I must wait here.
Hopefully this won't take long.
We will speak when you return from the shrine.
Oh. Well, aren't you useful?
Hurry. Go to the Shrine of Healing. I must wait here.
So why did you come all the way here then? If you weren't gonna continue any further, you could have just told us that back at the Imperial encampment. Oh well, either way. We do have a lore object on Talaray we should have a look at. We'll have a look at her codex entry when we return from the Shrine of Healing, I suppose. That would likely be a good time to do that. And we'll look at that lore object on the pilgrimage once we've collected or recovered the Republic Walker's parts that the Gormak claimed.
You're fine.
Here we have a stage 1 bonus mission to defeat 15 of the Gormak forces. Some of the walker parts here. Take those. Stage 1 complete. What is stage 2? Destroy 5 Gormak weapon caches. Defeat 3 Gormak strikers. Who I believe are some of the elite Gormak enemies.
You'll live.
Oh, bloody hell. One more Gormax Striker. Stage 2 bonus mission complete. We must find the Gormak Master Warrior. See if we can draw him out. You think that the Gormak aren't so technologically advanced, and yet you look at all this and go, well, who the hell built all this then? Because the Voss certainly don't live here, and yet this seems pretty damn advanced. We'll learn more later. Of course, the Gormak could have built all this, just took the technology from the Voss and the Outsiders. And yet, they also have simple encampments like this. I will leave the anti-air cannons for Imperial players to clear out. We didn't need to return here at all. The the Walker Parts and the Gormak Master Warrior. Their quests are turned in at the Shrine of Healing itself. Interesting. Okay, good to know. Now, before we start cleansing the path, let's have a look at that lore object, shall we? Yes, the pilgrimage. Tales of the miraculous powers possessed by the mystics at the Shrine of Healing have spread across the galaxy, and many off-worlders have flocked to Voss in the hopes of being cured of their various ailments and afflictions. Before they can petition the healers, however, those seeking aid must embark on a dangerous and arduous pilgrimage to the shrine's remote location. The journey is more than merely symbolic. Facing the trials of the pilgrimage purifies the spirit of the petitioner, an essential requirement, the Voss say, for those seeking aid. Voss healing rituals disperse an affliction across multiple individuals, diluting it until it no longer has any ill effects. If the ritual is performed on one who has not been purified, the mystics believe there is a chance the malady will instead infect all involved, making the necessity of the pilgrimage readily apparent. Okay, so let us escort a pilgrim, shall we? Forgive me, I'm still waking up a little. So there are various shrines along the path that this pilgrim will cleanse. Some of the Gormak are here at the shrines themselves. Whether they are corrupting them, who am I to say, but the Voss believe the altars, the shrines, are being corrupted.
Thank you.
Ah, we need to be... Need to be over here.
Gormak plight is gone. You have followed the path. The shrine may be open to you. Tell Garomo of this. He guards the proving grounds. The shrine is for the mystics. He may deny you.
I'll get there as soon as possible.
I will inform Suvarak. Good luck, outsider.
Okay. The path is cleansed. We have purified ourselves, I suppose. Well, we're not here to be cured. We're here to see if we can undergo the trials of a mystic.
My neck stand up, and not in a good way. Don't know about you, but the Voss give me the shivers.
Let's go turn in our two exploration quests. There is an exploration quest outside. I think we'll do that in the future. For now, why don't we look at this heroic mission instead? Attention, outsiders and potential allies. You are privileged. The trial of the first commando begins. Voss commandos gather below the shrine to train in battle. Fearless outsiders may participate. First commando Nakorsel and fellows await to defeat challengers. Nakorsel drives back Gormak armies. He will not spare you. The healers speak. None shall die. All pain will be real. Victory will be true. And it seems now that we're level 80, we're gaining locked supply crates still, tech fragments, some daily resource matrixes, which are different to conquest commendations, and some reputation with the Voss. The trial of the first. Okay. So commandos do enter the Shrine of Healing to undergo or to compete in this trial, it seems. There are no matrix shards here on Voss, though there are various datacrons. While here, I just remember that there is one directly in front of us that you cannot normally access unless you have completed the Trials of a Mystic and learned how to make use of various Voss items, shall we say, as we'll learn. Map. Okay. Achievement there. Clashing with the rogue Voss. Ah, defeated 50 hostile Voss. 50? That's not many. Oh well. Fighting through all those boss commandos, and that's not even the trial of the first. Maybe we light the pyre to say we're ready. We are prepared once again.
You're fine.
And for what I'm guessing is the final round. Oh no, that was not the final round. We're now calling out Nakor Sel himself.
There, good as new.
Wasn't so bad.
You're truly gifted.
Oh, and we are considered now a champion with the Voss people. I believe, is it now? Yeah, we have legend. Legend being the final rank we need. Indeed. Very good. Is there anything back here in the final chamber? You know, since we fought all our way down here anyhow. No? Fair enough. Bloody hell, you're back. We'll make it just outside of the Shrine of Healing, and then we will take a small break. As I say, there is one exploration mission outside of the entrance to the shrine that we'll take a look of, and then we'll undergo the trials of the mystic itself or themselves. haven't seen an Imperial player around on Voss just yet. Say there's always a chance, of course. Especially as they are also coming to the Shrine of Healing for their own purposes. Okay. We shall take a break here. Thank you all for joining me once again with even more Star Wars The Old Republic. As always, feel free to leave a comment if you so wish. And hopefully I'll see you for even more next time as we undergo the trials of the Mystic. Until then, though, take care. Bye-bye now.